Of course, it's incredibly sad what happened. She had a father before this, and now she doesn't have a father. And I shouldered that. Because if Meg wasn't with me, then her dad would still be her dad.